The music, it's so eerie. The music, it's powerful. Hey guys, welcome back for more Earthbound. In the last part, we have completed Peaceful Rest Valley. Peaceful Rest Valley. And now we have encountered Happy Happy Village. And it's not looking very weird, especially by the music. Let's talk to this lady. Or not? Excuse me, tortoise. I'm collecting donations to help protect the world from communists. Or contaminants. Oh, I'm sorry. Donate whatever you can. No, I will not then. I'll be your shadow then. Okay. Let's talk to this lady right here. One day, Mr. Carpenter received a revelation. How he speaks the real truth. Lady, stop following. There, you go. Talk to her. No, fuck you, lady. Get away from little Lily. Hey, there's a hippie. Mr. Carpenter communicates with the divine, so he is able to deliver inspired messages. Alright. How are we doing on health and everything? We're doing fine, I suppose. Yeah. This is a very dangerous, but what the fuck is that? Blue cow? I'm just a plain old cow. But Mr. Carpenter's messages always move me. Oh, that's a bad pun. Shy guy. I can't talk to him. Crazy old man. But I painted everything blue, as Mr. Carpenter said. My wife would not run at home. Return home. I cannot leave a message. So yeah, this place is very weird. Look at this guy right here. Though you may not believe. Oh, you are the healer. This is the healer. I do not want to talk to you though. Alright. What you want to do? It's a crazy blue guy. You don't want to fight him because he's actually an enemy. Oh god, is that the freaking saxophone guy? Blue, blue! I wish for everything in this world to become blue. Huh. Let's talk to you. I think that those who won't paint everything blue are opposed to peace. I want them all to listen. Even if it requires kicking their butt. Okay, so these people are apparently possessed with the color blue. There's a crazy blue guy there. Freaking, I don't know, man. Something's weird going on. People are like, all of our products are blessed. Blue, blue drugstore. Okay, so as you see, everybody is blue. Not the sad way, but they're just like, I don't know what's going on. This is like, guys, I'm scared. Let's get $400 out so we can buy some stuff. There's actually some pretty good equips here. Hello there, how may I help you? Can I get you anything? We'll get the Sandlot bat. I'm afraid you cannot carry anything else. Let's sell Mr. Baseball Cap. Thank you very much. I would like to get the Sandlot bat, sir. Thank you so much. Yeah. T-ball bat, sure, why not? I would like to buy... Nothing good here for me. Alright, forget it. We want to call up Mr. Escargot Express. Hello, this is Escargot Express. For the peak app, please. Let's get Mr. Escargot over here. Because there's actually something we want to do, and I want to give away some of my stuff that I don't need right now. Just gotta wait. Alright. I can cover the bill, sir. Alright, I'm gonna give you the pencil eraser because we're actually not gonna need it for a while. Broken machine, that'd be nice. What else? I guess that's fine. Yes, thank you so much, sir. Alright, here's something really interesting. Here you go, right here. We trust you. Feel free to shop here. What would you like to buy? What you want to do? You don't want to really buy the bananas, but you want to get like a ton of fresh eggs. How much you want to pay? See, since there's nobody watching over me, we can actually give away so much. We give away like how much money we want to give, but we're just going to steal some of this. So we're going to steal as much as we can of the fresh eggs. Ness, just please go steal. I do not want to buy the bananas. However, I did want to buy more fresh eggs. Alright, we're good. Let's talk to this guy right here. I'm murdering those who do not pay at the food stand. I noticed he didn't pay. Yup, we're gonna fight this guy. The unassuming local guy. Basically, he's possessed by... I don't know if you could say Gygas or something, but he's possessed. That's all we know, and we want to kick his ass. Hell yeah. Alrighty. Now, the reason, well, let's see, you won this confrontation. The good side of you must ache with regret. Ha ha ha. Basically, what you want to do is, you want to keep as many fresh eggs as possible, because you'll see why. Now, what you want to do is actually, you could go to this cave right here, but it's actually to the second sanctuary, which we're not going to do yet. We're going to go to this cave. Alrighty, and there's a magic butterfly over there, so we could just feel free to life up. And there's actually a crow over there. That's pretty weird, because those are one of the first enemies that we fought, along with the coil snake and the dog. I guess we don't have really much of a choice. Let's go ahead and fight this guy. And we got him from behind. Hell yeah. And we got him in one hit. Thank God. And usually he gives you a cookie. And yes, we did. Do you want to throw something away? No, thank you. Yes. Alright. So this is pretty much one of the most important parts of the game. Very... You could consider this like a highlight of the game of Earthbound, but check it out. Is that who I think it is? The girl from the intro? Who? Are you Ness? Ness, I'm so glad it's you. I had a dream that a boy named Ness was my destiny. Ooh, I know it's hard to believe. Therefore, I knew you would rescue me. If you didn't come, I would have to try and bust out of here. You can't open the door. You have to get the key from Carpainter. You gotta hit it away. I heard Carpainter can control a lightning. In that case, you should wear this Franklin badge, okay? What? Do you want to get fried by lightning? Get rid of something so I can give this Franklin badge. Yeah, so basically, the Franklin badge, if you ever played Brawl, you would know that would deflect any projectile. But, however, all this does, the Franklin badge, we put on Ness, and all it does is reflect lightning, or deflect lightning, whatever floats your boat. So now we got the Franklin badge. I'll wait here until you return. Come back here and get me once you beat Carpenter. Don't worry about me, just kick butt like I know you can. Alright. So now that we got the Franklin badge, let's go ahead and get Carpenter, which is actually one of the houses in the beginning of town. Oh, no way. Hey, Ness, you're just here to bother me, aren't you? You can call me Master Pokey, since Mr. Carpenter made me the important person to happy-happyism. You should join us, but I know you won't. I'm glad I joined. I'm not going to fight you, but these guys will. Later, Potato. Oh, fuck you, Pokey. Alrighty, so now I'm going to fight the insane cultists, and these guys... You could say they're part of some sort of clan, but I'm just going to go ahead and use Rockin' because these guys are actually pretty tough, I suppose. I take it back. They only do 5 HP of damage. I don't know why I did that. Doesn't matter. We can still just own these guys. And basically what they're doing is they're attacking us with their paintbrushes that they dip in their paint cans. So I don't know what you can call that, guys. It's... freaky, really. I mean, they're trying to force you into some sort of, like, religion they're believing in, which, I wonder who that reminds you of, guys. But, yeah. Now we took care of these guys. We can actually use one of our cookies. In fact, I actually forgot I threw that away. No. Yes. Alright. Pokey, get your ass over here. Aw, man, he ran away like a fucking fat ass. Even if we had the skip sandwich, he would still beat us to the punch, so that sucks. Alright, so let's just get out of here. Oh, there's an insane cultist right there. Fuck! The insane cultist trapped you, so that is a very trippy background, of course, like any other background. These guys, I suppose, are not really that tough, but I gotta say, that's a pretty weird-looking costume. But nonetheless, they are very simple enemies. Alrighty, still got the fresh eggs. We actually want to walk around until they actually hatch into chickens. So we can actually sell these chickens. That's why I say you should, you know, do that. But, yeah, that's fine. Let's talk to this lady. You want to talk to Mr. Carpenter directly? You must think you're pretty important, and boy, do you have a lot of nerve. You deserve to be struck by lightning. Wow, that's really evil, lady. Let's just go inside and... Whoa! Shit! It's a lot of happy-happiest. Insane cultists, I meant. But fortunately, these guys are actually tight. They just stand still while some walk in a different manner. Basically, you just want to talk to, the guys who are walking in a different manner, and you want to just, you know, get them out of the way. Blue, blue. Oh, would you like to become one of us? Then give up what you're doing and go meet Mr. Carpenter as soon as possible. Of course. There's something in here, but I can't really get it yet. What is it? Croissant. Yeah, we can't really get that now. I mean, I suppose we can get it if we use one of our other croissants, but whatever. Blue, blue, what? I'm blocking you? Okay, I'll move out of your way. Blue, blue, don't bother us. We're in the middle of a prayer. Okay, I'll move out of your way. Go quickly. We can't really do anything here. This is actually an enemy, but we don't want to fight one of these enemies. And goddammit, computer! This guy. Blue, blue. What? Are you saying I'm only capable of walking in place? That's not true, see? Green, green. Oops, that's not it. I'm still new at this. Alright, what's this item now? There's a skip sandwich. That's not that useful, but I suppose if you're in a hurry, I don't know. Blue, blue. I'm trying to learn how to whistle. I heard that whistling makes one smile. I'll practice over there. Blue, blue. You strange, unmasked fellow. Don't go to heaven. Oh, that's pretty evil. But this one you're actually required to fight no matter what. And fuck, these guys can call for help. I forgot about that. God damn it, stop missing this. Oh god, this is like the freaking third time we missed. Thank you. Alright, now we can use one of our croissants to get the other presents. Oh, we got a chick. That's good. Yeah, croissant. Let's just get a skip sandwich. And use it, so we can just get the other croissant. Yeah! And as you guys can kinda hear, you can actually hear the chick actually, chirping. Wait a minute, what? Why can't I get through? What the hell? Oh, whatever, I guess I'll get it later. I suppose we're fine for now. But actually, you kind of want to grind up a bit because of one special reason I do not want to say. Huh. Blue, blue, you can't be happy unless you know happy happyism. Very strange. Blue, blue, this should wake you up. Ah! Boom, 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 boom. Level 16, oh baby! Wow, that's pretty good. Oh baby! Defense went up by 3, speed up went up by 1, guts went up by 1, IQ went up by 1, luck went up by 1. I'm gonna stop that. Oh man, but we did not get leveled up. We actually want to get to, I think, level 17 so we can actually get the certain power. To eternity with you! You know, I never actually noticed that these guys actually give you pretty good experience. 2000, that's not that much compared to what these guys actually give you. Why would a person not be, who's not blue, be here? I suppose, why not? Yeah, no problem here. So, actually in the next door, what you want to do is go fight Carpenter, but we do not want to do that yet, because we could stumble in some trouble, and I'm going to sell my chickens. Yeah, that's a good idea. Alright. Whenever you hear that sound, it's actually the chicken that actually became a full-grown chicken. No. But what's really nice about these chickens, actually, they give you a pretty good amount of money, I should say. I could buy for 110. Would you like that? Thank you very much. And I'm going to wait until this freaking chick becomes a chicken, so I'll see you guys then. Alrighty. After walking in place for about, like, I don't know, 30 seconds, we finally get a chicken. So let's go ahead and sell this one more chicken. Alrighty. Thank you very much, sir. Alrighty then. So yeah, anyways, Weird Music, this is a very interesting place, I like to say, but I'm pretty sure this is a this part of the game is actually symbolism for some sort of crazy, you know, psycho religion going on or something like that, maybe. But before I do fight Carpenter, I actually do want to show off this house right here. This guy, we're all like one big happy family here in Happy Happy Village. Basically, our policy is to only allow family members to stay here in the village. Whoa. However, if you are interested in learning about Happy Happyism, we may make an exception and let you stay for $50. No, never have I heard such respect. Get out and stay out. I'm sorry, sir. Let me stay for the night, please, please. Be sure to do your blue blue chant before bedtime. Okay, I guess we can just go ahead and lie to the guy. I don't know. Alrighty. Even everything in the freaking room is blue, which is really creepy. I remember my walls were actually painted blue, but freaking hell, didn't know anything about happy-happyism. So yeah, I think I'm gonna grind for a little bit more, so I will see you guys until I get leveled up. Blue, blue, I say arm to the torpedoes, full speed ahead, or something like that. So now I crush you! Blue, blue, don't disrupt our meeting, I'll stomp on you! Blue, blue, hey you, anti-blue boy, you're getting on my nerves. Well, fuck you! Wait, what? Your outfit, the color is wicked. Oh, I suppose it's wicked since Ness is kind of wearing shorts and the shirt is kind of blue, I guess, and half yellow. Actually, instead of grinding, actually, I'm gonna give up the idea because it's really not that bad, the fight. We're pretty much, I only lost 10 HP. Yeah, but it would be nice to show off what I could have gotten. So let's talk to this guy. I screamed! Because I didn't know what else to do! Okay, so now we are going to go... Is that the Manny Manny statue? Or some sort of statue? I didn't even supposed to say. Alright. Thanks for coming, I've been waiting for you. I need your assistance to help make the world blue and change it to a happy and peaceful society. Will you be my right-hand assistant? I will never be your assistant, you friggin' crazy man. If you don't want to be my right hand, my left will be just fine. Just kidding, your existence is a prompt for me and my religion. Defy me and I'll end your pitiful game. Carpenter's lightning was reflected by the Franklin badge. Bitch! Mr. Carpenter attacked! This guy is really strange, but he's actually pretty strong. Crashing boom bang attack! If you do not have the Franklin badge, you would never ever be able to be fighting this guy. I think what would happen is if you did not have your Franklin badge, the lightning would actually kill you and you would get a game over. At least that's what I think would happen. But yeah, other than that, this guy is pretty strong, but he does crashing booming attack, which is basically lightning. Which is basically PK Thunder, you could suppose you could say that. I'm sort of fine, I don't really need to use the bomb. Bash. Let's bash this guy. BSS Shield Alpha. Oh yeah, and the difference between Shield Alpha and PSI Shield Alpha. I think I actually explained this before, but Shield Alpha does it from physical attacks. PSI does it from PSI attacks. And now we beat him, and now we got a lot of experience. Now we're level 17. HP went up by 3, PP went up by 1. And damn, we just still did not get our thingy. Do you see the Manny Manny statue behind me? Since I got the statue, I've been doing peculiar things. Please forgive me if you can. I just want to have a normal life. I apologize to everyone. Here's the key to open the jail where the mountain cabin where Paul is being held. Take the key and go. We got the key to the cabin! Alright, so now that we're done and apparently destroyed everything. You're the boy that you went up to Mr. Carpenter and you're awesome! Thanks, bro. So now that we beat Mr. Carpenter, his religion is now been defeated. Now everybody's gone. Looks like almost everyone woke up and left. There's only 3 people remaining. I don't want to stay. I'll get out of here. Alright, and I actually went ahead and got the presents over here. Sorry about everything. Let's be buddies. Okay, Mr. Crazy Insane Cultist, why don't you take off your costume? Alrighty, now people are normal. What a horrible nightmare. Somehow I woke up. Ness, let's be friends again. Please answer me. I promise to be good. Okay? Gee, I don't know, Pokey. You are kind of an asshole, and you did... You know. Ha! I lied to you, sucker! Pokey! Oh well. Now that everybody became normal and the music is now heavenly, like the one in Tucson. Wait, what? It was hard in the eyes to have everything blue. Yeah, it kinda is. Wait a minute. We need to return to the town, switch original colors, I'll be very busy. Alrighty. So now that we have concluded this religion, we will, in the next episode, get the girl of our dreams, Paula. Haha. You guys thought I was gonna freaking get her and freaking ride now? Nah, I'm kidding. I'm gonna get him. But oh, freaking! And why did I say him? Nah, I'm kidding. You guys thought I was actually not gonna get Paula. Of course we get Paula, but I'm gonna conclude the episode after that. Paula! And we have a cookie. We're gonna eat that actually. Alrighty. So that's Paula. Ness, you got the key. Are you hurt? Not really. Sorry for all the trouble I caused you. Nance, you got the key. Are you hurt? Yes, I'm hurt. Sorry for all the trouble I caused you. Nance, you got the key. Are you hurt? No. Sorry for all the trouble I caused you. Yeah, so either way, she'll just say whatever. So let's use the cabin key. The key to the cabin. Alright. Thank you, Nance. You're just like how I imagined you would be. I'm sure that some people in Tucson are worried about me. Getting back there may be dangerous, but we can do it if we combine our strength. I'm able to use a little psychic power that's actually pretty deadly. Let's head back to Tucson. Alrighty, Paula, get your teddy bear and we are ready to go. I'm not gonna do that again! Paula joined our party! Hell yeah! In the next episode, guys, we will show off what Paula is. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like, comment, rate, and subscribe. See you guys later.